Okay?
The American State Department's decision to merge the consulate with the so-called embassy is a further step in trying to dictate the results of negotiations and to move from negotiations to dictations. It's part of the so-called deal of the century, meaning they want to take off Jerusalem off the table, refugees and settlements off the table. And it's being dictated by a group of extremist ideologues in the U.S. administration.